I'm sure you've been asked this a bunch of times, and it's kind of been like the number one question. Who you'd rather play, Blue Jays or Royals? Do you have a preference? Or
I think I would go the Blue Jays right now simply because Kansas City is very difficult to strike out.
Okay.
They always put the ball in play no matter what. I mean, our pitching's been amazing, so who knows how it fares out. But that's the only reason why I'm leaning them, but both teams kind of scare me a little bit.
Both teams are, I'm right now I'm kind of the opposite. I think both teams, and it's not no slight at the Royals or anything, but I would rather play them than the Blue Jays solely just because I think the Mets have a lot of fly ball pitchers, and that lineup in the middle is just scary.
Yeah.
And if they get hot, you know, they can just go off.
Seriously, but, who knows at this point?
But the Royals are a very good team, so I mean, it's just a very rare position to just sit back and be able to like.
And I kind of don't want it because I kind of want to just keep going.
Well, that's the other thing I was going to say. You know, we had such great momentum going,
and now we're slowing down, and it's the same like. You know, you want your pitchers to rest. You want everybody to be healthy.
Yeah.
But at the same time, everything's been going so quick. And
it's a tough balance. But you know what, though? To not have to sweat out a game 6 and 7.
That's all it meant. We're going to the World Series.
Yeah. And that's it.
That's it.
So, that's a wrap. We're going to the World Series. It's been 15 years, 30 years since we won.
Yep. Go Mets!